Hey, it's Jamie, your transgender twin flame. I'm at the Pride Festival. I was just looking for my twin flame, see if I see her around. That'd be some shit if I caught it on someone. Can't see nothing here. Having this little cheap camera. This thing's spiderwebbed anyway. I don't think she'd be here, honestly. I got this on more to keep people from sneaking up on me the way these idiots have been acting around here today. Dude, Tom snuck up behind me, and he's like, hey, I turn around, he's like, what the fuck was all that this afternoon? I said, get the fuck away from me. Yeah. And he's the vice president of Pride. And he's like, no. And I said, yeah, man, move. I said, get the fuck out of my face. He's like, all right, fuck you. I said, well, fuck you.
I know the time.
Yeah. I said, I got your number, dude. But I had my camera, and I was going to film because I knew something was going to happen before I came down here and sit. I couldn't even get the camera out. I had to get my glasses on.
Anyway, crazy ass.
I guess I'll walk home, man. Fuck. I got invited to some fucking after party or something. Turn keys or something. So, I don't know any bars because I don't know bars. I don't know, tourniquet or something, they're having some kind of after party.